the faceoff. They'll move into the neutral ice area. Coulter wades in. Crampton's a righty. So's Coulter. They're both throwing pretty good rights here right now. Crampton now. Coulter gets a few rights in, knocks Crampton down. One linesman got in quickly and held on to Crampton. That allowed Coulter to get a couple of lefts in. Crampton ends up on top when the other linesman hauled back Coulter and the pile fell.